Hi, got some wall chasing here to repair. On a maybe 100-year-old house. We're going to use sand and plaster to fill it up. So, going to wet it down first. Okay, I'll come back on a mixing up stage. I'm going to use fine white sand and plaster for the base and corner cement. Just soak some fine white sand and mix some plaster up with it. A little bit more sand and plasters in there. Make it 50-50 if you want, but not necessary. So I'll mix that up. You can use a paddle mix on the big mixers. Okay, I'll mix that and come back. I'm putting it on the wall. Okay, going to throw that on now. have need to change ladders.
Ladder here. Get the rest of it filled in.
Just being careful we don't cut into the wires, not there's any power going through these, but if there is power in the house, we'll have to turn it off. Scraper like this. And do all the render in one coat on here. Just scraping it back to the edge of the paint. Thank you. Okay, we'll just tidy up right down the bottom a bit more. It was a little bit soft when I was there before. Just scraping all the sand off the paintwork. Almost ready to put the white coat on. I'll be using cornice adhesive there. Some cornice cement up, gyprock, and float it up. This will allow me to feather onto the paintwork with the cornice cement. It's got some glue in it. I've cut the sand and plaster hard back to the edge. This one I'll feather over. Okay, we'll let that soak for a minute, a little while. Okay, mixed up. Just slightly smearing it over under the paint. Thank you. them up a bit. Always got to watch that top step when you're changing ladders all the time. Getting down off a large ladder, you can miss that bottom step. Good idea to count as you're coming down, I'll have it in mind. Okay, we'll let that first coat of white set take up the corner cement. Coat on. Faster. Okay, we'll let that second coat take up a bit and try and get a third coat out of the same mix. Still the same mix. Bigger ladder, putting the third coat on. Come back and polish it up. Okay, all the best, take care, thanks.